yeah, I missed out on the event. Lots of stuff happened. Yeah, apparently the agency got blown up. There was a device. It was doing lots of stuff. It was pushing the storm back away, or at least it tried to. And it started powering down, as you can see. Lots of stuff was happening. I didn't quite understand it at first. And then, as you can see, it pushes back the storm. And then there's a secret thing about Jonesy, and then apparently we can hear him. I wonder what that's going to be about. Yeah, apparently there's now a tidal wave, and yeah. Now the map's flooded. So, yeah. That happened. What's going to happen now? Alright. Let's play Minecraft.
Ah, Minecraft. The game that started my channel.
There you go.
Oh yeah, not too bad, Riley. You ready to play some Minecraft?
I think I have an addiction with this game.
Yeah, same here. For all you people that don't know, it's not my world, it's Riley's world. We work on this world together.
It's a little Rip Divot's world.
Riley, what did you think of the event? Okay. Well then, I'm angry I missed out on it. Ah, and here we are. Whoa, it's Captain Quark.
Yes, I thought it matched my person.
Alright, as you can see, everyone, I am Captain Rex from the Clone Wars. Yes, Clone Wars is great. Watch it.
Star Wars now is gay. Okay.
I'm going to put on my armor. Ah, yes, my armor has been wrecked. Okay.
So, how long have the fans been waiting for this Minecraft to come back? What, like 4 years? 3 years?
It was like 5 years, I reckon.
Good. You're
an asshole. Wow. Barry. Go away from the doors, Jesus. Yes, everyone, welcome to the outback of Australia.
I'm back in, Barry. You're not escaping this time. No, get there.
Mate, I swear, if you let him out. Ah, yes, we have a horses. We have, yes, welcome to and out here, boys and ladies and gentlemen, we have a nice little porch where we sit here, have a beer, even though we're underaged.
No, nothing more. All right, mate, the legal age for drinking in Australia is 2.
That makes sense. Alright, and down here, we have our little farm. Then over here... Riley? Oh yes, Riley's pig farm.
Get off me! Get out! Oh no.
Get
the
coke
for himself! Friggin' arsehole. No one has my coke except me.
What about me?
No, you don't get any. If I see you in this, right here,
I've had to use it to make some books, to make enchanting books.
What you say?
Nothing.
Well, I see you back in my coke farm again, Jared. Oh,
there we go.
More cocaine. Alright, so Riley, what adventure are we going to go on today?
I don't know. Random crap, that's for sure.
That makes lots of sense. It's very nice out here in the outback of Australia.
Sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes, pesky people just want... Yeah, now Barry's flying around the room. Why? Oh, now he's back at the door as soon as I can. Raising a bee is hard.
I don't think anyone's ever raised a bee, like as a pet.
Don't tell Barry I destroyed his hive.
Oh, yes.
What'd you do?
Oh, it feels good.
You're making some cocaine, aren't you?
No. If I was making cocaine, I'd be even more excited. Nah.
Then what were you doing?
Jared, let me show you a godlike thing.
What is that?
Look at this. Look what I crafted.
A diamond. Pickaxe. I have one too, except it's like one block away from broken.
Well, what are we actually going to do? We can't just, you know, walk around. It'll be a boring video.
Exactly. We need to go on an adventure. Like finding a dog. Like getting Barry a home.
Yes, we need to do that, actually. We need to find you a dog.
Yes, I mean, you have cats.
You are a lonely boy.
I have Barry, but he doesn't care about me. Oh, yeah, ladies and gentlemen, if you didn't know, Riley wanted to have this game on where you can't drop loot, so he's a bit of a silly boy there.
So, what did you say?
You heard me. I'm very confused as to what our horses are doing. Oh, there's another raid here?
Oh, there's a friggin' raid?
Oh, my god.
No, just ignore it. Who cares?
No.
Mate, we came here for a dog. Actually, no. This will be good content.
We've got to have money.
Yes. Oh, over here.
We'll get more clicks. More views, more
ads. Here they are. Oh, I'm getting huge likes. Shit.
Emeralds!
Spam, just don't block.
Emeralds!
That's how Minecraft used to be. Hey, boys. What? Hey! You shot me through my shield, that's illegal! Stop it! There we go, got him. Oh, it's a mythical. Oh no, he's got an axe. Shit. Ah. Watch out.
Why is it pissing Minecraft?
I have it. Shit. I'm almost dead. They took my emeralds.
Yeah, I'll put the emeralds.
Yeah, I'm good. Oh, there's a big boy. Oh, he's... Yo, that's scary.
Ah.
Shit. You little bastard.
Stop spamming your little crossbow, you five-year-old!
These guys are stacked.
Oh, what did he just do? Yeah.
Jesse Evil just died right in front.
Are you seriously? Are you being serious?
Hey, well, at least I was a soy boy.
You sacrificed me.
I just died of 4 days.
Are you? I hate witches. Look at you. Potions don't work.
See, Rich.
Uh oh. Oh no, there's two of them! Oh no. Back.
Okay, that's right. We're gonna get a circle.
No, I'm cornered. He has me up against the wall. My shield broke. Well, I did it. You just like...
I gave up. I don't care anymore. Alright, off to bed.
Alright, well, we only have a couple of hours of sleep, so... Yeah, it's literally just about to be daytime.
Oh, well.
Okay. Welcome, everybody. Nice little morning out in the desert.
Alright,
let's head over to the village.
See you too. See you, Barry.
See ya, Barry. See ya.
Wait, so we are. So boats are now 2-seat.
Yes.
I have a flushing rod.
That's good.
Look how much cows we got now.
It's too bad I did not plan for this much.
Well, that's the thing. We need lots of leather so we can make more books. And then make the enchanting table overpowered to the point where we can make anything. Oh yeah, hurry. Sale ends at the village. All right, so our goal is to find a dog.
There's plenty of cats in the village, but why would
I don't like villages? Cats. They don't help you in battle, do they?
Yes, I did.
Ah, well, you see, I don't get cats often. I usually only get dogs.
Oh, that's right. I need to put a saddle on a pig and a carrot so I can make it, I can ride it.
So this is us having a nice little time in Minecraft. See, you don't get... it's the dolphins! Oh, I wish you could get pet dolphins. Alright, so we need to find a certain... I forgot the name of the biome, but we need to find a certain biome in order to get, dogs. You know spruce wood?
Forest?
You know spruce wood?
It wasn't a forest biome?
No, I mean, maybe, but... All I know is that they're mostly... You know spruce wood?
Yeah.
Right, so they're in those type of biomes, mostly. I think it's taiga forest.
Have you been to this,
Yeah, bush? I did until, I think you need... Until you need to do something.
Why is that such a classic-looking villager?
Because that was the first ever villager design. Also, there was a pink one.
Oh, but maybe he's
I found another ravine.
I found some apples, found more bread, more flowers for Barry.
Yes.
It feels so weird not being in desert.
But it's not, well, I mean, maybe not for me, because I'm too used to being in a, I just took full damage. I'm too used to being in the nice, grassy spot. Not saying the desert isn't nice, because that's Australia.
Maybe we're losing our hunger so fast as we're jumping all the time.
I mean, I must do it because I'm running. Alright, well, in here...
I just jump.
Yeah, there's a ravine. We'll probably come back here later.
Have you been here?
No, I haven't. I just found it. God just wants us dead.
Another ocean.
Hey, what kind of trees are those?
Looks like I think it's a jungle.
I've never seen trees like that on the mountain.
I think it might be a jungle. Let's go. Maybe we can find some pandas. Cocaine!
No.
I need it, mate. Oh, I should have brought my cocaine. I could have actually got through this journey with it.
What do you think? Mate, you do realize that you're not gonna need it. It does nothing. It's just designed for your pleasure.
Man, this entire world is just filled with ice. I didn't expect to see ice in Australia.
Oh no, this is in Tasmania. In real life it would have taken quite a long while, but for us it just took so damn quick.
Mate, we just want to store that state off. We don't want to be evolved for Tasmania. We just want to let it drift off into the ocean.
Look, it's just deserts. Why is this world filled with deserts and savannas?
I can't believe, like, it's literally just real life.
Oh,
more ice. It's like Australia. My boat. Hey! That's the biome!
What biome? Oh, yeah, this one over here.
Yeah, wait, that's it.
Also, can't you find foxes?
I don't know about foxes.
No, I'm pretty sure they're, yeah.
But
I'm
hey,
sure this biome.
Look, you're gonna have to make your own boat as well, because you need to get dog in the boat. I mean, hey, I got plenty of wood. Also, you need a shovel. Too. Luckily... Unluckily, I only have iron shovels. I don't know if that works.
More coal.
I'm just gonna get my bones ready.
More coal, Jesus! Oh, wait, no, Jared. Here we go. I think this is some good news. Come over to where I am. Look over there.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, this might be good news.
Yeah, this is gonna be it. Hey! I found one.
What?
I found one. Wolf? I found one, yes.
Oh my god.
Come over.
Oh my god.
Just wait.
Oh, look at him.
There they are.
This is Steve Irwin here on Australian Broadcasting Service.
Should I take both of them? No, there's three of them.
Oh, look at them.
Mate, we gotta have a dog army.
I want a dog. Just screw you, I'm getting one as well.
Alright.
Oh, hello.
I'm actually gonna take another dog as well.
Oh, he's mine!
Wait, but I can't...
Wait, how do we change the colour of the collar?
You gotta get dye if you want blue.
Yeah.
Alright, here
you
go.
No, you can have blue since you're commander.
I want red.
But you're commander.
Right, yes, of course. I see where you're going.
There we go, and then we can tell who.
I'm calling him Commander Captain Rex Jr.
Oh, I need to make mine orange.
Orange dye. You need red and yellow. Well, I found yellow. We can just get this dandelion.
Oh, what?
Didn't you know you could... Alright, I have yellow dye. You just...
Okay.
I'll give it to you.
I need to drop my...
We just need to get, it's almost getting dark. We need to start heading back before day 3.
Yeah. Do we need a leash? Or no. They just teleport to us.
Yeah.
Alright, where the hell are you? I've lost you.
I'm behind you. Yeah, up here.
I still want to get a fox though. But I don't think foxes... Did foxes teleport, wouldn't it?
No, I don't know, but also, we can only fit one animal on the boat. We should head back to the village.
Yeah, we'll sleep. Wait, no, you don't want to sleep there. I just want to get as far as... Oh, crap, zombies. Already.
Don't worry about them. Also, I was thinking, I know that they're both boys, but what if we just clone an army of dogs?
No, I don't want to see that. I don't want to see the two going at it.
We need to organize the cloning industry. Hey! Can you drop me some food?
Oh, frick me, you're a demonic little shitter. You see that swift?
Ah! Ah! No, don't you kill my dog! Don't!
No, my fucking dog!
Are you kidding me? Molly, watch out!
Oh, what? And your dog died. Oh, no, he's not dead. He's not dead. Let's just get out of here. Ah, he's...
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we managed to get back. Yeah, I got him named. Barry's still inside. Riley is all depressed. He's sniffing his cocaine. We feel for you.
I miss him.
Well, hey, don't worry. We can go looking for another dog.
Really?
Yes. So, ladies and gentlemen, we finally got Riley a dog.
Oh, look at him! We're gonna name him Cody, alright?
Yeah, Commander Cody. Oh, just like Commander... Captain Rex. Sorry,
he's a good little boy.
He's a Clone Wars, he was promoted. Anyways, yeah, he's a good little boy, but not as much as my dog. I mean, to you, he may be, but my dog is the best. Anyways, well, we've done that. Oh, and also, guys, we got Barry his own beehive, so he doesn't have to stay inside all day. Isn't that right, little Barry? We're pulling out a little flower. Now, to begin the cloning production.